What it is, YouTube, it's your girl Natalia, and I'm back with the sis
Nikita,
and today we are back with another reaction video, of course, and this one is Lil Dicky Pillow Talking featuring Brain. So without further ado, y'all don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below and let's get it.
I really do it, but it's kind of annoying. She looks like she don't even like it.
Like shit. I'm weak. I can show you the sprite. He turning up and everything.
Right.
Who
get
money that bring? Who make decisions that bring? Who make the hits that bring? Can you just get back to the issue here? Really? Can you just remind the brain? You're such an idiot. We're talking about God and if he exists. Don't call brain names. The brain couldn't recall. But if I'm not mistaken, it bitch that my left guaranteed is a girl. I believe in a God, yes. So God never wrong. God never wrong, right? Yeah, that's like the whole point. Brain, just get there, please. Hold on. So God made the earth. God was like, hold on, this shit is boring, it need more shit. God was like, I'ma put dinosaurs on that bitch, dinosaurs on that bitch.
That's the guy from,
What is your brain even saying? Can he get to the point? Hold on,
right,
you just
right, get it.
God ain't wrong, what the fuck was he thinking? About what? Bitch, the dinosaurs.
You keep calling her a bitch.
He made the earth for them, and then he like, no. Dinosaurs are just blah.
What's your point?
I'ma cook up some blondes. Like, he was way off. I don't look like a dinosaur. Oh, them things 35 feet. I'm like 5'11".
I'm tender, I'm 6'1".
Seen the bronchiosaurus, that big fucking neck go to heaven. This shit, brain. And that's just an expression, bitch. There ain't no heaven.
Funny.
I'm just messing, but if he ain't wrong, I guess this is the exception. Can I talk now? Go ahead. Look, everything in life has purpose. You, chickens, a midget at a circus.
What?
I don't interpret. She's like, that's not for me to determine.
So dinosaur's purpose was to just die.
That's not for me to determine.
Right.
But, okay. I'm just a person, okay? But think of the root of the argument, girl. View how we started this, girl. Like, you don't believe in the aliens.
Yeah, I just
can find God the earth, girl. I find that shit salient. I just don't presume to know the plan. Bitch, me neither, but that's not what I've been saying. What are you saying?
Why can't
God
fuck
with aliens?
Why can't
I be like a fucking small side project for this guy? Okay, look, we just don't see eye to eye.
They don't.
Yeah, but logically, like, you don't believe in yourself. Well, you're bringing up fucking dinosaurs. Like, we could have shared the earth with them. Nobody knows.
Yeah, it's hard soil evidence, girl.
Like, what's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject.
Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
What is that?
I'm starving. Are you hungry by chance?
Oh my God, I'm so hungry.
Yes.
Do you want to get a pizza?
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Finally, they agreed on something.
Also,
fuck yeah.
Fuck
yeah.
Come on, dude, I'm a grown up. I'm capable of having intelligent conversations.
Oh, okay. I just.
Fuck it. Back to this pizza.
He said, fuck it.
Sausage? How can you eat this shit?
No, no, no. This is not Domino's. This is legit. This is high quality meat and shit.
He said, this is not Domino's.
I'm vegetarian.
Oh. Right. Well, we could get half pepperoni. And half of whatever you like.
Ew. I can't have that shit in the same box.
Seriously?
Yeah,
just that against me?
No, I'm that against us being gluttonous, thinking that animals live on this earth to get eat.
Okay. Is it how we treat them?
That sure doesn't help.
Okay.
She like, I'm not opposed to us hunting. But now we not tracking them down, we just breed them to eat. That's disgusting. You should honestly read on the subject.
Alright,
just because we not run around with a bow and arrow doesn't mean we not hunt these chickens.
Again.
We just had the place to do our hunting intelligently enough to manipulate these animals and get them to do exactly what we want. That's my point. We just incubate animals instead of letting them live how they come. Yeah, but that's your God at work, bitch. But we go hard on Earth. What you?
What was that at? On your bed, I think.
You had this in here.
What a bore. I have to edit both of these. Let me say something. So just to say, like, the dick wasn't obviously good because they should be chilling, cooling.
Like shit. Just order the pizza, let's eat, watch right. Netflix and chill. Like, first of all,
right, the pussy probably wasn't good either, because if that pussy was good, he'd be like, I'm a vegetarian tonight too, bitch.
Like shit, like,
but let's get back.
You think what happened right now if you left my place and there were like three wolves waiting for you?
Wolves?
Bitch, they would tear your ass up. Viciously. Like they would eat your titties
and your pussy.
That's what they do.
Your face and shit.
Fucking pervert.
Humans are smarter, bitch. That's what we do.
Like shit.
She like apples to oranges.
Bitch, that phrase don't make no sense. Why can't fruit be compared?
She like, I'm gonna leave.
It's just all of these conflicting principles.
Right. Enjoy your pepperoni pizza.
I will. That's my God-given right.
She like, where is my man?
Oh, that leather one next to the trash?
cow-like thing.
You just be wearing that shit. I'm not listening, dude. That's barbaric as shit.
He going off now.
Vikings? Why are you even still talking? Do you take people's land?
I'm not listening, dude.
Do you fuck with Door? How are there no Ubers anywhere? Just download Lyft. They are bigger in presence out here. I don't want to add shit to my phone. Okay, the choices are clear. Ubers are not around here. Taxis will come, but they real slow.
Hey, the brain got a poop.
No.
T-minus 5 to the brain got a shit.
I just downloaded Lyft, but it's being so glitchy. Look, do you just want to sleep here? No thanks. It's past 2 a.m. I'm not sharing a bed with you. You can sleep in my bed. I'll sleep on the floor.
Oh, what a gentleman.
Fine. You're sure? Yeah, it's cool. I won't throw you out to the wolves. Oh my god, you're so annoying. I couldn't help myself. But can you at least throw me a pillow?
He likes since you're a vegetarian.
I'm just a pillow talking with a bitch.
Hey.
I'm just a pillow talking.
Did I bring
with
lit?
A bitch.
Oh. That was the worst pillow talking ever. Like shit.
Now I'm pillow talking with a bitch.
Brain got a poop still. Please don't neglect the brain.
So they just not gonna order that pizza though?
Please don't neglect the brain.
Why did they order pizza? And they fake going to bed now. Pizza. He said full pepperoni too. He petty. That was wild. Like,
first of all, what type of pillow talking is it? That's not even pillow talking. That's just y'all. Like,
they wasn't the sex.
They wasn't vibing.
Good.
Yeah,
and they just wasn't vibing.
Yeah, cause I know if I'm pillow talking with a nigga, first of all, I'm gonna be getting all the tea from every which way. We're not about to be talking about no war unless you in the
I mean
war
he was trying to get
that.
Personal though, like trying to get to know her family and shit, but it all went,
it went
left.
Yeah, it went off topic, I guess. Yeah, it started off good, but then it like ended off like real,
and he kept trying to find shit to say and she was just like whatever.
Right, she wasn't even feeling him.
Right.
So anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this reaction video. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and check us out on our other videos. Bye.